now my great pleasure to present to you, for the first time, Mr. and Miss Matthew Meads. As much as Matthew and Jade have consented together in holy wedlock, as witnessed by God and this congregation, and in doing so have pledged their vows and exchanged their rings, I now pronounce them man and wife. Matthew, you may kiss your bride.